Thank you. Thanks very much. Good evening and welcome. What a wonderful crowd. Thank you so much for being here. What a way to start a concert, right? Tomorrow's the day, right? You all glued to the TV, so we thought we'd put you in the mood. Olympics start tomorrow with the opening ceremony. We thought that's a great way to start John Williams' Olympic fanfare and theme. Next, I'm sure you're going to be singing along with every single one of these tunes. This is a great arrangement for a concert band by Robert Russell Bennett, and this is selections from The Sound of Music.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I bet you knew every single word, didn't you? Next, we'd like to bring three of our trumpet players to the front of the stage here to perform a classic from the concert band repertoire called Bugler's Holiday. Please welcome Leon Hillard, Ken Smeltz, and Jeff King to perform Leroy Anderson's Bugler's Holiday. As Kay mentioned, I grew up performing in this wonderful organization, and I went back into the archives for this one. I remember as a young kid playing this, and I enjoyed how Henry Fillmore presented these wonderful hymns for concert band. Some of them are marches, some of them are just beautiful ballads, but the way that he put this all together just always stuck with me. So whenever I get a chance to perform this and programming it, I really enjoy it. This is Henry Fillmore's Billy Sunday's successful songs, and it includes Since Jesus Came Into My Heart, If Your Heart Keeps Right, My Wonderful Dream, What a Day of Victory, I Walk with the King, Brighten the Corner Where You Are, and I Am Coming Home. We hope you enjoy Billy Sunday's successful songs.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is the 50th anniversary of the New Holland Band making a trip to the Twin City, New Holland's Twin City of Longueville, France. There's only, I think, four members in the band left that went on that tour, but 50 years ago, they performed in Longueville in Switzerland and at the Eiffel Tower. And this particular tune that we're gonna perform next was on that program. This is a wonderful selection of tunes, a great setting for concert band of one of the masters of music, period. When asked what type of music did he compose, Duke Ellington said, "Music." And I concur, I really do. Here are some of his best tunes. "Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing," "Sophisticated Lady," "Moon Indigo," "Azure," "I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart," "Solitude," "Caravan," and "In a Sentimental Mood." Here's Floyd Werle's "An Ellington Portrait."
Thank you.
What concert would be complete without John Paul of Sousa, right? Except this isn't a march. This is a tune that he wrote in 1896 as a piano piece that appeared in Ladies' Home Journal. And he wrote it for the Colonial Dames and simply entitled The Colonial Dames Waltz by John Philip Sousa. Thank you. Can you imagine the merry-go-round? That's what I, every time, carousel, every time I hear that, it just reminds me of, you know, the Sousa band used to do a lot of summer performances, and I can't imagine that that's probably part of the driving force of how he arranged it and that sound that he heard in his head. These next two tunes are just staples in the concert band repertoire, written by a phenomenal musician, Percy Grainger. Here is Irish Tune from County Derry and Shepherd's Hay.